Guys, welcome to Lake Powell yet again. I wanted to jump on here and start the vlog. Yesterday was my birthday, and to be honest, it was probably the worst day I've ever had. I just woke up very grumpy, and then one thing after another made me grumpy. But we literally spent all day traveling yesterday, and it sucked. But I feel so much better today, luckily, because I didn't want to vlog. Who wants to vlog when they're in a grumpy mood? So no birthday vlog this year, and I'll just remember it as one of the worst birthdays. So this morning, we thought it would be a good idea to get ahead of everyone coming and take the houseboat out and find a spot, because we're on the buoy right now. So we obviously didn't do what we wanted to. That's because there was pandemonium today. And let me just tell you, I didn't film any of it because in the heat of the moment, it doesn't feel right. Everyone's very angry and flustered and stressed, and it just doesn't feel right to bring a camera out, so I'm sorry I didn't film it. So where to even start? We share this houseboat with a bunch of other people. It's kind of like a timeshare type thing, and some people that came here before us did a lot of damage to the houseboat, which is very frustrating. So turns out they sunk both of the motors that drive the houseboat, and so when we tried to start it today, only one of the motors started. So I mean, I guess we should be happy that one motor started. But then they both didn't work in the end. And we were off the buoy, we were floating towards another houseboat. It was pandemonium and scary. And in the heat of all of that, well actually before all of that, we brought my uncle's jet skis here and one was sinking. I guess the plug doesn't fit right or something weird. We did put the plug in, but the plug didn't fit right. So the jet ski was like sinking, and my dad was freaking out. Had tons of ropes connected to the front of it, pulling it up onto the houseboat as much as we could so it didn't sink. It was seriously stressful. And then right after that, the houseboat was floating towards another houseboat. But luckily the people were super, super nice and understanding and just like kind of helped us. You know, we didn't run into them, luckily, but we got it all figured out. We ended up putting it back on the buoy. Goodness, my lip is sweating. It's already so hot. But yeah, so now we're chilling. Me and Jesse are on the houseboat and everyone else is on the boat taking the sunken jet ski back to the trailer, so we don't have to worry about that anymore. So we'll just have one jet ski. On a positive note, we had a really great breakfast because everything else works really great because we took all the summer to fix it. We, as in my dad and all the boys, we made a really good breakfast, some bagel sandwiches. And while everyone was doing all that stuff, like taking the jet ski up and everything, we got the kitchen sorted and hopefully it will stay clean this time because usually it gets crazy. But yeah, that's where we're at in the trip. I'm not planning on talking and vlogging a ton, so I just wanted to kind of give an update. And for the memes, remember the pandemonium, because it's always funny to look back on those kind of things, right? But yeah, all right, I know I said I wasn't gonna talk a lot, but I thought it would be kind of fun to do a tips for Lake Powell, because we have been here a lot, we've learned a lot while we were here, and I think, why not? So, my tip number one, put sunscreen on right when you wake up, and you hopefully won't have to apply it again. That could be different for skin tones, so use that at your own risk. We have tried and tested that, and for some reason, if you apply it right before you go out, you don't get fried. You just get a little light tan and it's perfect. So tip number one. Tip number two, bring as much water as you possibly can because it's really easy to get dehydrated while you're here. So we bring, what is it called? An esky? In Australian words, or a cooler that has a spout, and so you can fill it up with ice and water every day and do that, or buy gallons of water or buy water bottles. and or do all of the above because you're gonna need more water than you think. So stay hydrated. That's all the tips I have for now. I will get back to you guys later when we think of more. Good morning from our last day in Lake Powell. Yesterday was our last day because we're packing up today. Will, did you have a fun trip?
Amazing.
Do you have a favorite part?
Surfing.
Yeah. Good. You got good at surfing.
Yeah, it was way fun.
You figured it out towards the end.
Man, just having a new boat was good.
Yeah, very.
So much better.
Yeah, very good. Dad, do you have a favorite part of the trip? How about knocking your head?
Oh, I know what yours was. With it sinking a wave runner.
Oh, that was for sure my favorite. You take away all the bad of every trip, you always have.
Yeah.
And then you're
actually had a pretty easy good trip.
I mean, I like the whole surfing thing. I like hitting the Escalante arm.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that was a fun drive.
Yeah. So, breaking in the new boat and stuff was fun.
Yeah. Nice. Oh no, my camera's gonna die. Well, we're gonna finish the vlog here then. I was telling everyone that people think that when you come to Lake Powell, it's just a free-for-all, because that's what it looks like when people go and they video it and everything. But it's actually a very dangerous place, and a lot of bad can happen. I'm sure people have heard stories, but like... Are you laughing at me? I think people come and they're like, yeah, party, free for all. But like, you have to look for boats and you have to make sure you're stuck to the buoy. And just like, there's a lot of crap that goes on and it's not just a party. You agree?
I 100%.
They were making fun of me.
No one ever realizes how much it's worth it.
Yeah. Well, we are running out of time with the battery. It's blinking at me and stressing me out. But thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't and like this video. We'll see you guys next time. Oh, we have a lot of exciting things coming up, so you really do want to subscribe. Huh, Will? Wink, wink. See you guys. Will, cover the camera with your hand. Say, see ya. Coming in hot. Good job. It's time.